Yes, a meteors. Knockback.
Ones and twos of arrows. Out first.
So.
Out. In.
What a save be. That was cool.
Don't worry, Biff, I'll pot here for you.
It's optimal.
I'll pot too.
I thought you were just gonna move chain again, by the way.
I only do that if we're like really ahead. We're just really struggling at this point.
Yeah.
It was the pot, oh my god.
This ends here!
And now, the final cut!
just go north. You're looking at DC, Delta Charlie. Delta Charlie. Bow spawning. Getting Nidhogg at 72, 71, 70. Let's see if I'm even, or even, don't overdo it. Looking at prey. Going towards, party's in, tanks are out. About past the middle. Going towards. On the fire orb. Tail, keep going. Back past middle. Hitting Frey, 39. Hitting Frey, 38. Hit Frey. Frey Stelgar, 38. Even, don't overdo. Good. Looking at Frey. Party's far, tanks are close. Wing, we're in the middle. About past middle. Okay, checking tellers.
I'm going to Nidhogg.
Check your debuffs. Stand still for Pyrotic. Group north. Revenge and Biff staying. Everyone else leave besides Revenge and Biff. Prey is dead. Keep hitting the dog. Okay, go both. Biff just sent out B during Lockhorn 1.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I got it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, back to P7. Back to P7. And I think this is probably our last pull. So this has to be the pull.
It's a reboot if you're below 5.
Okay.
This is X of Flares. X of Flares coming up. X of Flares, we are starting in the hitbox. Move. Back up. Biff stepping in. Biff in. Be in the middle. Hawkmorn. Starting outside the hitbox. Outside the hitbox. Step in. Be Revengen. Miru will be in after. Miru in. Giga Flares. Starting in. And into the right.
Hitbox. Battle.
To the right.
2 minutes.
Bumble will be in. Bumble in. That will be in after. I'm in. Exo Flares, starting outside the hitbox. Back up. Biff in. Be in. Harvey going towards Delta? On B-more, in the hitbox. Revengen. Miru will be in after, doing a spread through off of Miru. Miru in, spread off Miru after. Starting out of the hitbox, and going left, out and left. Left. Bumble in. I'll be in after. I'm in. This will be Exo Flares coming up. Exo Flares starting in the hitbox. Move. Back up. Biff will be going in. Be in. Party towards 4. Buffs in the hitbox. Mid on Zeri, in the hitbox. Fought if you didn't already. Revengen. Miru will be in after. Miru in.
Did you go?
Yeah,
it's fine. So these towers are sacked, boss relative for the sacking. Healers in.
I'll go down.
Range getting ready after healers die.
Is this mine?
GG.
Nice.
Oh my god, we did it!
Nice job, bro!
Yeah.
Let's fucking go.
Revenge, don't leave the instant.
I was so afraid of which one was my tower to suck during enrage. I didn't notice the HP.
Let's go, Nick.
Open the door.
Dr. Phil is here too. Oh my god, Dr. Phil is here. Thank you, Lazy, for the 5 gifted subs.
Hell, will you give in and give it to
thank
him?
You. Oh my god. So ends an alternate chapter, Nicole. What lessons, dear listener, might we derive from this dragon song? I imagine. It's so pretty.
Really pretty.
Be it that of man or dragon, all life is precious, and the loss of loved ones shall ever darken the hearts of those left behind. I know Dr. Hill,
this
Dr. Phil was.
Cutscene at the end of this ultimate
yet
sparked so
is
much
not
drama.
The end of what's wrong. The memories forged, the affection shared, the hope and hope.
It's such a good fight. Holy shit.
Oh, sorry, I was actually reading what's happening. such things grant us the strength to walk into the morrow, and there is no greater proof of this than the Warrior of Light's journey. So basically, in an alternate timeline where Hotcher Font lives is a bad end. So, in another alternate world where Hotcher Font does live means it's a bad ending for everyone.
Yeah. That's why I'm a Horseshoe Font hater.
What? Damn. That's no!
That's a real shame ever said, man. Damn you up.
Okay. Yeah, man. Let's
go. Oh my god, are you going to take the picture? Oh my god.
Oh my god, Miru. Us in the middle.
Yes. Us in the middle.